What you do? Since you pissed off, now what you do? Huh? What you do because you pissed off now? I asked you a question. So once you get pissed off, it's okay for you to violate your moral code because you and your emotions, it's okay for you to violate your moral code now, huh? You ain't gonna tell me what I'm gonna do. It's my house. You still not gonna tell me what to do. It's in my house. Point blank, period. But once you get emotional, you think it's okay to drop the moral code, right? Everything is cool with you until you get emotional. Then that shit go out the door. Only reason why you upset is because you caught. We did address it. So how you got a right to get an attitude right now, honestly? Like if you really
I'm sitting here, I sit right here first. I've been right here all day. Now if he sat right there and you felt some type of way, you should have told him to move. You should have been like, what are you doing? Why are you even sitting right there? If that's how you felt, that easy. But you said to him that on live, you ain't doing it alone.
I kind of just caught it on live. I wasn't. You seen when I caught it too.
You know, I've been here all day though. In this spot. I did yoga in this spot. I was with Ariana in this spot. I was asleep in this spot, and I came back to this spot.
Your dishonesty is less than moral, because it'd be different if you could admit what I seen. Yo, sit down, yo. The baby's in your hand, yo. Hold on real quick. Hold this real quick.
Bro, the baby's in your hand, Eliana.
You think I should keep this rolling?
No, please. Yeah.